A senior center in Los Alamos had a very close brush with wildlife. Yesterday, the executive director of the Betty Elhart Senior Center says a door was left open and a bear ran inside. A Los Alamos police officer had been following that bear, so he ran in to help, at one point firing a rubber bullet that did not work. Eventually, that bear left on its own.